Well, happy new year to everyone. It's a new year. It's December 31st, or it's New Year's Eve. We're under an ice storm here in Fort Worth, Texas. The roads are slick. I was going to go to Walmart and kind of spun around a little bit, turned around, and came back home. Look for 2018 to be a crazy, crazy year. I think we're going to see some tremendous signs in heaven. I think we'll see the fake alien invasion. They're demonic beings from another dimension. They're the fallen angels and their descendants. They're going to pretend to be aliens from another planet. They're not from another planet. They're evil. Their message will not include that Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. That's the only way to get to the Father is through Jesus. There is no other name under heaven which man might be saved except Jesus. Jesus is the way, the truth, and the life. We're seeing the deep state being attacked and overthrown somewhat. I'm very hopeful that Trump really is doing the right thing. It appears that they're taking down these old pedophiles and nasty, evil elite that are doing wrong. There are Christian people that are wealthy, but there's some real evil Luciferians. They worship Satan. They think that he's the good God. He's not a good God. He's against us. From the moment we're conceived, they try to, you know, perhaps 70 million babies have been aborted in America alone. That's terrible. But greater is he that is in us than he that is in the world. You can put your full trust in Jesus Christ. He's watching over us. This life was never our goal. We have a better place, and we're going to it soon. I believe his return is imminent. We're going to see a lot of signs. The earth is going to shake. We're going to see some stuff in the skies. We're already seeing it. Most people want to be an ostrich. They want to stick their head in the sand and not believe that all this stuff that's going on. Well, when you get knocked over, you'll see. I want to encourage everyone, get about 3 months or so worth of food. Get a water purifier. Get a way to heat yourself. This ice storm could knock out the electricity. Luckily, I've got propane tanks. I've got a gas heater. I've got a gas way to cook food. I'm going to be okay. But I kind of predict that we're going to have a bad ice storm all across America here. I'll try to make more videos this coming year. I don't make videos just to make a video. I got to have something on my heart. I have to feel led by the Lord Jesus our Christ. I love you, brothers and sisters. If you don't know Jesus, it's time to get to know him. Things are getting really, really real. Give your hearts to Jesus fully. Repent of your sins. Turn from all your evil ways. Make a change this new year. Make it a new year for Christ. Live for him. Love him. Serve him. Seek him. Pray, pray, pray. Seek the Lord while he may still be found. I love you, brothers and sisters. Happy New Year. Goodbye.